Wolf TV.
Hey guys, Trevin Scheller, owner of Mighty Wolf TV, and in this video we're going to continue our playthrough on Crash 4 for the PS4. In the last video we beat the prehistoric world, and now we're in this one. Out for lunch. Instead of out for lunch. And their stories cross over.
Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retarded life, see?
Got it. Our bad guys had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, wimp.
But sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
But no, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bemugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Barf.
It's the female version of myself, I think. If I remember correctly. Darn it. Thought there was something up there for a second. Alright. I'm gonna get to use this mask for the first time. Which lets you, like, flip gravity. I always thought this was a pretty cool one. Though it can be kind of frustrating sometimes. Darn it! How would that kill me? Like, seriously. Really hard to avoid the TNT. This again.
Oh,
jump on this. And I'm like super close to touching that nitro box. That's like, it's a little too close. Is there a checkpoint up ahead? Please tell me there is. Oh, thank goodness. Be nice if I didn't die again, because I already died 3 times. Sure what to do at first. That's close. Yeah, I think it's a pretty cool mechanic for the game. Yeah, as I said before, it can get frustrating at times. Not so much in this level, but yeah. There goes my no lives. Or less than 3 lives lost. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That was close. Alright, we're good. That ship in the background.
Marvelous. Tractor beam enabled.
That must have been a Cortex mission. That was good. Wasn't sure if I was gonna make that or not. You stay on them longer if you like constantly spin. What? Oh, come on. Okay, you probably just stay on them longer if you keep spinning like that. No! Also, I realized I should probably be upside down for that. Darn it! Nah. Let's try that again. Definitely got better at that part. Music's sketchy though, at least. Okay, I can just do that. I don't know how you would get that tape. That'd be like really hard to do. You have to be really good at this level. Or play it a lot, which I definitely haven't. Stun. He just came out of nowhere. Like, why? Come on. Okay, I was trying to move faster, but that's not a good idea now. Okay. Oh, he broke the crate for me. Oh, he can jump on their heads. Come on, that was... How was I supposed to know when he was gonna shoot? Oh, they put a pity checkpoint here, okay. I kind of like it when they do that, but at the same time I don't. Like, it just proves I'm not that great with this. It's the hardest Crash game, what do you expect? I didn't know I was supposed to jump. Alright, I don't even care that I lost my Aku Aku mask. What? Oh, come on. Hey, you have to be like really fast with that. Am I even gonna bother with those guys? There we go. That's not all the boxes, really. All right, let's just continue. That did not go as good as I wanted it to. Let's do the Cortex mission and see how that one scene came to be. Shipping error. I don't know what the actual thing for that is. Computer? Computer, stop. Thank you.
Got to find that ship.
I didn't even do anything to my computer, it just stops.
My blaster's teleport with that hair drive.
Like, it does that fan like clockwork. Very annoying. Anything back here if I do that? No. Computer. Was I supposed to go up? And I died. That was close. Okay, I'm supposed to do that. Okay, so I was supposed to go on the top path, okay. What? You have to be like really fast for that. No, not what I wanted to do. Yeah, it worked last time. No! Oh my god. Got it. I'm not even gonna worry about the boxes anymore. I wonder. Like what? I must have to get that mask. Which is weird because we didn't have to use that as a crash. I thought I was crashed for a second, so I was like waiting to spin. But then I realized, oh wait, I'm not crash. Nope. How are you supposed to do that? And also, there goes my less than 3 deaths. I never noticed the TNT sticking out of the TNT boxes. Something I actually never noticed. How do you do that? You have to be like crazy fast. Actually, wait a minute, what's the point of that if I missed some boxes? Still like to get the fruit though. Yeah, I think that's a little, that's like really hard. Was I supposed to? Oh, that's right, I was supposed to shoot him. I keep forgetting that. What? Okay, that was fast. Darn it, I had to jump right there. I almost walked into that one again. Are you kidding me? What were the odds? What were the odds of that? Thank God I had an Akiwaki mask. Where'd that even come from? What the heck? This is getting ridiculous. No. Okay. How did I get? I seriously got hurt from that? So how did they make that go faster? What? Come on! I like... Jeez. No! Oh, thank God. Okay. I don't even know how to get those guys. Okay. Why does it turn to blue gas like that? How did I not get him? Wait until... Okay. No! Oh, God. This is getting really hard. Alright, doing better. Yeah, why do some of them turn into blue gas? Like that. Is it just certain enemies? Alright, I think I finally got for the Cortex segment.
September 9th, entry 7. Dear Diary, that crash still hasn't gone away.
I wonder what he was gonna say. Now we're continuing crash segment. Actually, what would happen if I went back? That's funny, I actually can go back. But there's literally nothing to get. Darn it. Ah, that was close. No! Oh. Oh, how did I miss that? Okay. Did I get him? Like, without any hits, or... What? I barely touched those nitro boxes, man. Come on. Okay, I did not touch those nitro boxes. I did not touch those nitro boxes. And I missed two boxes. Why do you have to shoot right there? God, that Wurmperfruit bazooka would be really useful in this game. Whoa. Seriously, why isn't it in this game? Or is it in the game, and I just have to unlock it? Yeah, I'm close to the end of the level, I remember this part. Okay, not even that close. Getting all the boxes. Alright, moving on to the next level.
It looks like we're en route to the Rift Generator. But we'd be a lot faster in that. What the? Tana?
I'm not losing you guys in this dimension, too. I'll handle this.
But we're a team.
Oi! What'd I miss?
How'd they get untied? I had Dango down, most fun time though.
Hey, where'd my cart go?
There's nothing else here. Pretty cool being able to go through air ducts like this. I'm just gonna wait and... I noticed the music changed a little. I don't get why you have to crouch for that, but not for this. Right, what was up here? Ah, hidden gem. Wasn't expecting to find more of those. Darn it! I was trying to go down. He just goes past it. I'm trying to fall. Okay, so it's possible to die from that. I thought I'd be able to. I didn't think I'd be able to. Okay, I'm gonna try that again. Yeah! I didn't think I was gonna go back. I barely touched him, what the heck? I guess I got a checkpoint though. Come on. Oh, why won't it break? There we go. Are you kidding me? I was supposed to... You had to be like crazy fast for that. Like, jeez. How am I supposed to do? How do you do that? It's crazy. Oh, I just realized I have an Aku Aku mask. What? Really? Jeez, this is getting frustrating. Just I got those. How are you supposed to do that? Just tell me how. I got only 14 boxes to go. Alright. Oh, that was close. Woo, that was good. Actually did it. I didn't last long. That mask you get there. Alright, getting close. What's this? Wonder if that was the same. Wonder if that was the same, deck from the intro cutscene in Crash Team Racing. Yeah, using this thing is fun. Only one box? How? Can't believe I only missed one box. I think I remember where it was too. And also that Nitro box switch did nothing. So I'd already destroyed all the Nitro boxes. Oh, the turtles. I remember this. Come on. This looks nothing like the last level. Oh good, he's sliding. And I died right from the start. So this should not be fun. If I already died that early. I slipped. I didn't know there was slime there. Now I know there's slime. Oh, that's kind of hard to see. I thought I landed that. Come on. Really, game? This is one of those games where I feel like it hates me sometimes. Not as much as Halo, but, you know, still. the heck is going on with that slime right there? What? Why, it wouldn't let me land on that. Those things are pretty easy to avoid. Just gotta make it over to... this. Wish I could... these turtles have giant blocks on their back. Whatever they got that idea from. Sonic Heroes. You guys were in Sonic Heroes, like Ocean Palace. Where you had giant blocks on the... I mean, it's a pretty memorable level, Ocean Palace. Wonder if they got inspiration from Sonic Heroes or if it's just a coincidence. Not to mention that one futuristic level in the trailer also reminds me of Heroes. Yeah, I did not enjoy this. So easy to miss boxes in this. I forgot I could dash. Yeah, you know, I'm not even gonna focus on getting all the boxes because that's gonna take forever. Oh, that was still going. Oh, invincible. That's something you don't see often in this game. Special stage. Hold on, my headphones. Okay, I didn't expect that to happen. Whoa. Okay, that was lucky. Come on! Come on! It's really starting to upset me. Jeez. I got to tell you that. Come on. You have a time that like perfectly just to not get hit. Actually, what if I do this? Oh, that was smart. Okay. Darn it! I was so close. I was so close. At least I know what I'm doing this time. Speedrun this. Why would it erupt right there? That was close. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Woo, did it. I was lucky. What? What is the Sanko 6 where I do that right? There we go. Okay, so you're not supposed to jump. Two, three, four, five. I just noticed this. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh man, I don't want to ride this again. I wonder if, like, the other free creatures that you ride, this one will be in, like, future Crash games. I know one of, like, the polar bear, the tiger, and the little dinosaur. Last boss. Good checkpoint. I'm not even gonna focus on all the boxes in this. Okay, what was I supposed to do there? It's like when you, like, you're walking down the hall and you see someone, it's like, oh, I'm going left, no, I'm going right, no, I'm going left. And it's like both of you can't make up your minds on which direction to go. That's basically what that was. Yeah, you pretty much have to know what direction they're going. And now we know they go... How did I even get that jump? What? That almost came out of nowhere. Missed two boxes and died. This is definitely one of my least favorite worlds in the game. Just gonna put that out there. Man, like, if you guys think I rage at this, you should have seen me when I was playing the original Halo. I know, I did play for on the original Halo, and I know there's no commentary, so you couldn't have heard me raging, but I was raging like crazy. Because it is a frustrating game. I like it. It's like I like it, but I also hate it at the same time. It's like one of those games where you have a love-hate relationship with. And this is definitely one of those games where I feel to have a love-hate relationship with. Not so much the first three crashes, mostly just this one. I didn't think Crash 2 and 3 were that hard, honestly. Rafa Cortex is pretty easy, too. And from what I played in Twin Sanity, that was pretty easy so far. Oh yeah, I finally played Twin Sanity recently. So I think I remember in the last video I said I never played Twin Sanity. But yeah, I finally have played it now. I actually like it so far. It's very, very different. You know, I actually like it. I also love how it's open world. I would love to do a playthrough on that game eventually, though. I'd play for the Rafa Cortex first, and I wouldn't do that until I beat this game. So it'll be a while before I do a Twin Sanity playthrough. But trust me, it will happen, like, eventually.
What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite.
Huh? Delicious.
No!
That's a Crash and Coco and from her dimension are dead.
Give him a sporting chance.
Ooh.
I think I remember asking what happened to Crash and Coco from her dimension. And now we know they're dead. Oh, this part's cool.
Reality shattering proportions.
Interdimensional domination.
Something. The stuff here reminds me of that trailer for Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart, which came out before this game released. I actually never played a Ratchet and Clank game, I'll just confess that right now. But yeah, the new one on PS5 looks pretty cool though, not gonna lie. I got them all. Ha, the whoa meme.
In my universe,
love how it's in the PS1 font too.
Pests is fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
When I first played this, I actually thought that this was the final boss.
Pets, but I find it disgusting.
Darn it.
Yes. So elegant, Spiders.
So many little legs to pull.
Ooh, wicked.
That was a close one. That definitely makes that easier. What? Ah, oh, man. Do I at least get a checkpoint? Ah, oh, thank you. Let's see, in a game like Halo, you wouldn't get checkpoints like that. If there's a long tedious segment, you have to redo the whole thing in Halo. I'm almost there.
How our lost puppies found its way home.
Let's put them down.
Activate the security lasers.
Yeah, I think I remember my first play this, I had no idea what I was doing at first. Checkpoints. Now I gotta go faster.
Excellent.
Am I able to just spin them? Makes it a lot easier. Oh, I can, okay. I thought I had to only slide. Darn it. Still got a bunch of lives left, though, thankfully. Darn it! Jeez. Come on. Alright, that's one hit. That was close.
Curse you,
bandicoots.
We did it!
Yeah, we did.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our... Alliance.
Right then, let's plug up these holes.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun. But about my ticket home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere.
Anywhere.
After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City.
Nachos.
Yeah, like when I first played this, I actually thought that was the final boss. And that like the next dimension was like a bonus, but it's actually not. That actually is the next dimension, and that there's more after that. Alright guys, well that's it for this video, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. More videos coming soon. Don't forget to stay tuned to your MindWolf TV in the future, and have a great day, guys.